Hi. So for this problem, we are told that a tightrope, the mass is 68.8.